I would say have at least 150 FPS for this type of stunt. And yeah, then you can land it and even do a nice backflip just like I did. Woo! Let's go!